नमस्ते, दिस इज़ सुनीली वेलकमिंग यू ऑल टू प्लैनेट टू सोल एस्ट्रोलॉजी। आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वंडरफुल एंड लर्निंग फ्रॉम माय वीडियोस। सो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस और टॉक अबाउट वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट फैक्ट विच आई केम टू नो व्हाइल असेसिंग चार्ट, व्हाइल डिस्कसिंग चार्ट and while studying certain horoscopes. After getting the history from concerned people and after studying history of those fruits the people have got, you know, we all are having some or other mahadasha running. You must be running Mercury mahadasha, Rahu mahadasha, Ketu mahadasha. Basic Mahadasha plays or have a strong impact on our horoscope as well as on our life cycle. And our life cycle becomes like that planet only. No matter it is for 19 years, 16 years, 10 years, 6 years, 7 years or 20 years. That doesn't matter. But all these years, we have strong impact of this planet, that is Mahadasha Lord, on us, and all these years we happen to meet that planet concern people in our life. Correct. Now, second thing, when I have studied in certain horoscopes, I came to know that many people complain that I am having this health issue, I am having these financial problems, I am having certain other issues, this work is not getting done, or I do not have any major health issue, but my legs are only aching like anything, my knees are paining like anything, all of a sudden I have developed backache and that is not going, but I need not go to doctor every time and take the medicine, but still it is affecting me. So today, particularly, I am talking about medical astrology along with some other facts. But medical astrology, I will talk more about. What I have observed, that whatever Mahadasha you are running, just see 8th house from that Dasha Lord. Whatever planet or sign is posited 8th to your Mahadasha Lord, your that portion of body may have some or other effect. It could be smaller to medium to bigger. That will be justified after studying the whole horoscope. So by seeing this, or by assessing chart in this way, do not jump into conclusion or do not go into panic that no, I am going to have this. This is just an observation I am disclosing or discussing with you all. Do not make severe impact on you. Maximum time I tell this to all of you, this is a learning process, because you all are Jyotish lover and Jyotish learner, because we are always in a learning process. So whichever planet, and specifically sign I will talk about, whichever sign is posited 8th to your Mahadasha Lord, you will be having problems as well as sudden gains and sudden losses connected to that house. I will give you one or two simple examples. If you are running Ketu Mahadasha, and if Ketu is posited in your Leo sign, okay, if Ketu is in your Leo sign, so Pisces sign will be 8th to your Ketu. Because from Ketu, if I count 8th house, then Pisces sign comes. And if there is no planet in Pisces sign, so I will consider Pisces only. So Pisces rules our foot or feet, the lower portion of our legs. So these people most of the time will always complain that lower portion of my foot is aching like anything, specifically plantar fascia. I'm sorry if I'm pronouncing it wrongly, plantar fascia or something. Always they have this problem, or always little walk also give them leg ache, little walk give them they get tired, and always they feel that their body is swollen, or inside they feel heaviness. But this Meena Rashi, this Pisces sign, being the 12th sign for nature's horoscope, will also give you sudden gains in terms of travels, in terms of sudden gains of we can call it as money, share market, property, specifically education, long distance education, losses. We can say that if you have planned anything and Jupiter, being lord of this Pisces sign, is not well posited in your horoscope, then maybe you will have to cancel so many travels, or maybe you are not able to travel, or even if you are traveling, then some or other issues come in that travel, and that happy moments are lacking in that travel. So this earth house, earth sign, earth house posited planet plays very, very important role. I will give you one more example. If you are running Mercury Dasha, that is Buddha Dasha, if you are running, and if Mercury is posited in the Aquarius sign of your horoscope. So from Aquarius sign, which is earth house, so from Aquarius sign, the earth sign is of Virgo, because Mercury is posited in the sign of Aquarius. So mostly this person will be having stomach related issue, because Kanya Rashi falls on our intestine, specifically lower stomach area, that is bigger intestine, smaller intestine, some part of liver. So some may have fatty liver, or always stomach ache, digestion issues, gas or gastritis. Always they have some or other complaints about that. If planets are also posited in this Kanya Rashi Virgo, then according to that planet, this problem will give you fruit. Now Kanya Rashi is connected to your Prarabdha. Kanya Rashi by default is connected to 6th house. Kanya Rashi is connected to Shatrusthana. Kanya Rashi is also connected to your day-to-day working activities. So definitely 6th house, like Kanya Rashi, will get affected in terms of sudden changes of your working pattern, in terms of sudden changes of your traveling pattern for your work purpose. Maybe you will enter into new work profile, or new work you will start, or you will feel like starting something new. Also maybe positive side, if we have to see sudden gains from your maternal family, from your spouse's family, you are supposed to get. This is the second example I am giving. So friends, in your horoscope, just assess which is the earth house posited sign, and more or less definitely you will be having some connectivity that with that earth house posited sign, that planet. And to go more detail, to go more deeper, then again you have to study that planet, nakshatra, the another sign of that, the horoscope that sign is holding, that is again a deeper process. But as of now, you just see which is the earth house sign from your Mahadasha Lord, and which is the planet posited earth to your Mahadasha Lord. So the house earth to your Mahadasha Lord is getting triggered. The planet in it is getting triggered. The sign in it is getting triggered. And to go more for study purpose, just see which sign and where is that Lord. Like previously I talked about Pisces sign. So you have to assess Jupiter position in a horoscope to know the more better fruits out of that, because 8th house by default is a transformation house. So definitely this will bring lot and lot of transformation in your life. Whenever antardasha, prati antardasha, prati prati antardasha, sukshma dasha will fall off that particular 8th house posited sign or planet during your mahadasha. Do let me know in comment box whether you are experiencing the same things. Next time, very interesting topic on Ketu I am coming on. Do stay with my channel Planet to Soul Astrology. Do not forget to subscribe my channel, share my videos and hit the like button. And as I always say, Sabka Mangal Ho, may all be blessed. Namaste. Thank you.